George here, and today we are walking back from Taylor's to my house, and we are going to a
haunted, abandoned church thing.
So yeah, should be pretty scary. And yeah, we'll see you when we get there. So guys, we are currently in here. Look at it. We just found a bloody dildo. What's this? What's happened? No, there's not.
Turns out,
in there, there's a whole group of hobos.
I want to go back in
there. I'm going to try and film their voices. All right, let's go. He was like this, scratch, scratch. Scratch.
Yeah. Fuck man up, bitch.
Come on, sunshine!
The hobo's literally there. There's a whole group of them.
Hello?
I don't see anything.
Jesus.
Is there one of them?
I don't know.
There's like four?
Right, let's go over there. There's four of them. Did they say really creepy shit?
Hello? You what, sunshine? Oi, mate!
Poke your head over!
That's nice wood, bro.
What the fuck? I like your word. I love the devil. The guy just poked a cross out from it.
He was calling us the devil.
He was saying spell evil backwards and it said devil.
Just spells.
He was speaking like a rat trap.
Let's go back in, mate.
What the fuck is this kid doing?
I pay £10.
For what?
Let me eat one of you. Just a bit of your leg.
Go on then. Guys, we're actually going in Snail Scary now.
You filmed this week?
Yeah. I filmed all of the hobos.
Who's in that? Huh? Who's going, oi?
There's like loads of heroin packets and everything.
What?
The mattress. No, this was basically a fail in the abandoned thing. But we got some good footage, I suppose. Mm-hmm. He's just trying to find his phone. The woman in there called the police on us. Yeah. They'll be coming in a minute, so I think we better get a move on. Shimmy, lads. So.